Andrew, today I'm going to show you how to set up your video, your USB 3.0 video capture device for recording anything. For example, I'll be using this on your computer or laptop, call it. And today I'll be using my Windows, my secondary laptop, my that first. Do you need the driver CD? I'm just doing advanced system care. First, get the cable. We're just gonna plug in right here. It's USB 3.0. USB goes in there. And for example, I'll be using this. First, let me just plug in right there. Alright, now I got it plugged in. First, you need to do is update. I also try to put this PCI card, this new card, because it won't fit. I mean, if my motherboard has it, because I'm not reading another motherboard right now, so I'm. First, put the disc in there. First, I have there it is. Click on the software. Open up File Explorer. Bright. Here's AP1 screen catcher. I'm gonna select this hit set for this. I'm gonna try to connect the game box with this. Click. First, would you like to install this device software? It's a little blurry. Device ready. First, device update. We're gonna hit finish. Install software stream catcher. Now I'm gonna be testing this. Let me cancel that. I hit end task for Microsoft Edge. Well, let's do their installation again. Install program. Restart computer right now. I'll be right back when the computer's after the computer's restarted. And alright, now I'm back here again. And the computer's already restarted, so I'm gonna select the stream catcher. The device settings, video source, composite, let me see if I can change the frame rate. Put it streaming, so let's go try by video proc. Run me a virtual dub. Capture ABI. Media source. Let me try that one. It's kind of small.
He makes it. Come on, let's fix his frame rate. It's a lot of work. Just me, myself. Alright, so on my truck, use HDMI, so yeah. So that's, let's exit. Well, that's all I can do for right now, yeah. So, anyways, that's how you set up your USB to HD video capture device by SanDisk on your computer, on your laptop. Windows or Mac. Next, so remember to rate, like, comment, share, subscribe, and bye.